Well, he has recordings of her admitting she beat him up. There's no recordings ever of him saying that he beat her up. There's no evidence that he beat her up. There's no images of her battered and bruised, like she said. She said he punched her in the head, and then the next day there's photos of her, and there's nothing wrong with her. And he always wears rings, and it's one of the things they confronted her on. They said, Johnny always has rings on all of his fingers. Where are the marks on your face?